Oh, not you again. There's not enough light in here. Turn it off.
We were running late because I had to take a shower. We had work all afternoon.
Oh, God.
Look, turn.
Oh, hell, Miss Wolf.
Who?
You might bring some more chairs out, honey. We could sit one there.
Here's
one here.
Hey, Jay, boy. Hey, dude.
What's up, Jay?
Hey, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Jay, dude.
Listen.
Hey, officer. Oh, oh, man. Camera's under stress right now. Camera's under stress.
Now it's under even more. Oh, gosh. Not quite enough.
Well, here is our birthday girl. 60 what?
62.
That makes me
61.
61. 61, okay.
What?
He said, here's our birthday girl. What are you? 62.
61. 61.
Like I don't ever get a chance to film you. Well, how does it feel?
Oh, I feel good.
To be 71 and have hepatitis on your birthday.
You're not funny, McGee.
Is that a special attachment or is that thing just a...
Did that grow with
me? Here he may be aboard.
Are you going to light it?
Oh, I don't have anything to light it with.
Three candles.
Daniel and Ryan are missing this because they locked themselves in that room.
You can get them in out here. Thank you, Andy.
Daniel.
I'll let somebody else blow.
Ryan.
Open the door, please.
They're coming out the other way, Mom.
We need your, excuse me, your singing.
Oh, heck no.
You're only 3 years old?
Yeah.
Ready? That's why she's here.
One, two, three.
One, two.
That didn't do any good.
You must sing like you play your trombone, Daniel.
Are you going to turn that good. Off?
No, not for this.
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mima.
Okay, huff and puff.
Oh, Lord, here goes hepatitis on our cake.
I know, that's what I want.
I should
explain. Hey, why are you kicking me?
I want that piece.
Yeah. That piece.
I want that piece without as much icing.
I just want a piece for Steve.
You're going to need this one.
Thank you.
Scrape off that?
You can join Tom's kitchen. Why don't
you quit teaching school? Okay. Need a bigger kitchen
though.
Yeah.
Oh,
no. Oh, then yours or mine?
Oh.
Than anybody's.
It's vanilla
ice. Is he taller than you? How tall are you?
I don't know. It's the only one who wears his thick soled shoes.
How long are your legs?
From the top of your legs to the feet.
They're just long enough to reach the ground, looks like to me.
Well, he and Daniel are all about the same size.
He wears clothes.
Sing Daniel all the clothes.
I know how tall Jason is. He's tall enough to touch the ground.
Hers is green.
Who?
Your mother?
I think I want that.
Doing
that, the laundry.
They
wash you right.
And
Ruth gave me
big.
It's
pretty.
put a different little ball on.
Yeah.
Oh, those are pretty.
Yeah, I didn't have a silver pair of silver earrings. Did you want to see this? That Patty and Ruth gave.
Oh. Jason, take off your hat while we still can see some hair up there.
Yeah, I see something you haven't seen in a long time.
Oh, okay. We got it now.
The sign of youth.
It's a sign of not having to have a hair replacement technique yet.
Earrings with little things you hang on them?
Yeah.
Don't worry, you can always pass it for up there.
You can make it kind of close. Hey, I like my bald head. Not everybody can have one.
You can probably sell billboards for yourself.
I say. But everybody can have one. I like it.
Now, if you don't, I know where we can take it back.
Oh, crap. Betrayed
a coin. We stuck in the cup in it, and it blew the tank way over there.
It blew it way down the road.
Where the matches?
And the cup went down. That's you again.
Was that it?
Got the matches.
How many are left?
One.
You missed all the action.
Here's the tank.
You're welcome.
Hey, close your eyes for a minute.
Match.
Yeah, I'm gonna film it.
Just throw, put a hole in the back and throw the match in there.
No bottom back. Bottom.
Well, come on, guys. We.
Darn, these mosquitoes are bad.
Mhm. Mhm. Come on, Daniel, light it.
You missed.
It's lit.
I'll go in and get a new pack of
Mac. There you go. Oh, I didn't use it. That's a dud.
No, it's not either.
It's got a lot of gas.
It's a dud.
Well, it's a tough metal.
Got too many holes in it already.
That was wonderful, guys.
Here, I want to step on it.
What was it?
Morning, guys.
Morning.
What's today?
Monday.
First day of school.
Okay. Let's move to the kitchen. I think we're getting bad light right here.
Maybe you can leave your back
up. Maybe back up a little against the stove there. Maybe that's a little bit better. A little bit better.
Yes, it is. It's really good.
You kind of get
closer. Move it out of your light, dork.
Get closer together, guys. Get closer together. A little closer together. Jennifer, please. Are y'all excited about this year?
Yeah. Yes.
Andy, you're what grade?
Fourth.
Daniel?
Eight.
Jennifer?
Ten.
Been filming you guys this way ever since y'all entered kindergarten. Y'all look very nice today. And I wish y'all good luck. We excited or snot?
I
want
to say that Well, I guess we're
ready. Jennifer, are you looking forward to a good year with your grades and the band and come here. And basketball? Daniel?
Yeah.
Well, that was very good.
What?
Who's your teacher?
Mrs. Roth.
Mrs. Roth. Back up a little bit. You're the only turkey left, I guess. Okay. Hope you have a good day. Hope all you kids have a good day.
Okay.
Daniel? Hope you have a good day.
Okay.
Wish you good luck.
You.
Have a good day.
Okay.
We'll see you this afternoon. Thanks.
Okay, you're welcome. Bye.
All right, let's see your jump fall aways. Good one. Go to the left now. Beautiful. Good one. Jen, you're a natural. Good one. Now you shoot it straight up now when you miss it.
She can shoot it when she's falling left and right and everywhere else, but she can't shoot it straight up and go shot.
Good one. Well, that's very good, Daniel.
I feel my feet when I jump.
So well, if I'm going to do anything, you're not being cooperative.
Okay, let's go right now. Right now. Right now.
What?
I feel my feet.
Wait a second. Okay. Go for it.
Go over there.
I'm watching.
Film at the ground.
No, no, no. Come on.
Now, which one is mine? This one?
One with all the ice in it. Let's go, Daniel.
Okay, got to feel my feet.
I am. Oh, you like?
Three-pointer.
One time. Judge it.
Let's see if you can dump this. I'll give you a pass.
Nope. I didn't
get it. I didn't want to do that. Nah, not for real. High. Now watch. Film the rim. Film the rim.
All right, I'm filming the rim. Filming the rim.
I can just walk in and touch it. Yeah, move. Ah. Ah. Stop. Heck, I'm dunking.
Pause the right before it hits the rim.
Okay. I'm waiting.
No, Daniel, don't put my basketball down there. Give me my bat.
Okay, Dad.
Let me know.
Okay, ready?
I'm ready.
Wait.
Let's see if I can film your technique here. Hey guys, I'm getting hungry. I'm gonna go in and make me a turkey sandwich.
Here we go, Dad.
How can you be hungry?
Because I've been working too hard with you guys.
Dunk this basketball.
Okay. Ooh.
Dale, get that ball for me.
Like a ping pong ball.
It's not a ping pong ball. Daniel.
I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah, you did.
Ping pong ball.
I can go get it.
He will, so he dunks us. Okay. Alright, go get her ball now.
Huh?
Go get her ball.
Let me see.
Thank you.
Thank you. Reed. Go for it. First and 10. Faster, faster. Well, what was that? Have you had enough of football now? Huh?
I catch all my breath. You're not
ready. And you want to play peewee football?
Run it all the way to the other side and back.
You going to do that right now? You'll never make it. You're too hard, far out of breath. Go for it.
Go!
Hey, Gary. Look at that blazing speed.
Born tackle.
How we doing?
We played hard.
What did you catch some lightning out here last night? On the equipment?
Harold's got to check it out.
Come on, Andy. Put on the speed. Come on, boy. All right, good run, good run. Let's see you make a C now. This is your first piano lesson. Come on. Show me the C you learned.
E. Okay, do all the E's for me.
With my eyes closed?
With your eyes closed.
E.
Switch the other hand. Good.
All right, Andy. Now play me something.
Yeah, go away.
We'll play See the Sea Lions later.
Okay. Can you play Chopsticks yet?
Not yet. We don't teach that song.
Thank you.
What, Quaylen?
Got it.
No,
keep throwing them up higher.
People begin to look awful small once you get up there. What do you think, Miggy baby? Hey, what do you think, me?
Where are you?
Hey, Quinn. Andy's watching cartoons, probably. A big one. You might just be a spectator, though.
About this one. That one could go, too.
Leave it on, or?
You can cut that one. I don't think it's going to hit the tree. Or maybe just half of it.
Tree.
How about something? You want something to drink? You may getting thirsty?
I can cut this off and yeah? Make it go that way.
Is that top piece?
Yeah.
Maybe
why don't you just let it go down with the tree when you're
cutting it down? Here walk in the sun.
Walk straight.
And then melt. What's going on?
A lot of this thing is cut off in pieces.
On the way back down, right?
The wall. All the limbs on and stuff.
Well, you could probably, which way is that leaning? Is it leaning out this way?
I'd lean that top on,
what?
Tom.
Is the top leaning this way?
I flattened the tree I was trying to miss.
Oh, that's yeah, makes me feel good.
That was leaning. It's already leaning the wrong way.
I don't think.
We'll make sure we get it.
Well, what a mess. Well, it's not thanks to you.
I'm cleaning up the mess inside.
You need to come out here and film this when we drop this tree. Sawdust. Give me a break.
Hold your breath.
Here, one of Daniel's little masks. I wonder what happened to Miggy.
We're going to cut a little bit more, Megan.
She
doesn't like the noise.
Here. What?
Daniel?
Yeah. Dude, that was cool.
Man, they're killing our yard.
Andy, shut up.
I mean, they're taking down two trees in one day.
Where are they supposed to drop the tree, Andy?
Right through there. Dad's supposed to move his car.
Right through there and take down that big oak tree?
Push it out.
I'm sure gonna hear about that one.
Lots of change, though.
What happened to your face, Daniel?
I don't know.
No, it's still okay. Did you? I feel like you're going to do that like an idiot. Yeah. Our game. How did you get your face so blue? Don't hang on me, Andy. Come on, shoot us. Whose shot is it? My shot?
Your shot.
Want me to take it for you?
No.
Daniel, you're going to mustache right here.
Hey, easy now. All right, take a shot, take a shot. Bluebeard, there's a... Hey, Daniel, you sounded good. No way, dude. What's today? Yeah, you know, you gotta speak English, son.
I said mom's birthday.
Mom's birthday. How old is she?
She's 99.
21.
No, she's 18.
Jennifer, how can you lose that present
see
I gave
that
mom?
Beautiful face.
Whose friend are you anyway?
All right, let's everybody sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
That tickles.
Happy birthday to my aunt.
All right, everybody together now.
Happy birthday to you.
Everybody ready?
Happy birthday to my mama.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mom. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, where'd you do that?
Dale hadn't changed any since he was 2 years old. Well, at 42 years old, how do you feel?
We spent 30 minutes.
What are you? What are you?
Can't be quiet. I feel very old.
Okay, let's open some presents.
You're
going to
get older
than
you think you are if you keep singing that.
Now, which one should I open first?
Open this one and get it over with.
Say the best one.
Well, Jennifer.
Shut up, Dan.
Jennifer, what is your problem?
Money.
So much grief.
No money. Now I was told.
I can help you.
Excuse me a second.
Give that to mom and not be
I have a way to cheat on it.
Andy, you can't cheat on it, dummy.
I used to cheat on this all the time.
Oh, that's real romantic.
If you hold it up to the light, right at the right angle.
You have to scratch them all off anyway, Andy.
For your birthday, here's a badger.
A badger. You're stupid.
A badger.
Kitty Purdy. What are you supposed to be?
I can't read from this.
But it's CAT score. He has a reading level of a 4-year-old. Yeah. So, like, I have a reading level of a. My math is like.
He's got a talking level that we don't even want to hear about.
My cat.
Okay. I was told that it's a definite winner.
Scratch off play area.
What's it called? Moonlight?
Match your number to any number and win.
Whoops, scratch off the spot.
Automatically.
Are you supposed to scratch off all the stars? Six.
You got a six?
That's my number.
666. Ooh. Good number to win on your birthday.
That's how old you wish you would be.
I was told this was a winning ticket.
16.
By who?
17.
Please let it be a winning ticket.
Higher powers.
Crave for lottery.
8. 13. 7.
Ah, this is it.
18.
They lied to me.
Don't do that.
Yeah, good shot, Andy.
You bubble.
Well, I got
okay.
Surprised.
Well, ain't that just par for your birthday?
Shut up.
You're going to get punished.
Then we're all fired.
Dude, just sit down.
Whacking me in the head.
Okay, this is the famous place to go.
Come
here, Mark. Come on
here,
please.
You're going to make him mad, Andy.
Yeah,
go
ahead.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Mommy
always said boxes
was
like a box of chocolate.
Mama always said, be quiet.
Don't
even
like a box of chocolate. You never know what you're
going to
get.
The rule is like a box of chocolate. You never know what you're going to get.
Mom,
thank
you.
Life
like
is that from you?
That's from me. It's not marked.
That's okay. It's still old. It's very old.
Her party hat.
Huh?
It doesn't have to be marked to be valuable.
That's right.
Thank you, Dad.
You should know that.
Well, it's certainly valuable because I paid a lot of money for it.
Did you
really? Mom, how does she think of gold?
Thanks, Jennifer. Thanks a lot.
Who's this from?
Me.
I think your gold pen is worth about $1,000 now.
Chase it.
Did you know that as people get older, they tend to squint as they read? Thank you.
Myself.
Oh, that's good, Jennifer.
Wait, I just thought I'd let you know.
What'd she say?
She says, P.S. Dad picked out the card.
Well, thanks a lot, Jennifer.
It's all right, that's the other medical test I'm going
to
have.
What other medical test you're going to have?
Eyes check.
Oh, I thought you were going to see if you still got your wits about you.
George Strait!
No, Basha.
Well, thanks for taking off the price tag, Jennifer.
Oh.
Yeah.
Sorry, Mom.
What?
You said,
here, I'll take off the price tag. Just
tell me, what were you saying?
You said, did you hear me the first time?
All right, Daniel. This is from Daniel.
I wrapped it myself.
Daniel and Andy.
It's heavy.
I'll go ahead and put it in the
Is this
bag.
The new book by Pope John Paul II?
How could you guess? Andy just told you this morning, the dummy.
Yeah, you know what he did? I'm in there picking up bills and stuff, and he comes in there and he goes, "You've got to have an ace in the hole." I said, "Andy, are you supposed to be telling me something?" He goes, "No, I'm going to go play the piano." So I had my hopes up that I was going to get me some kind of George Strait poster or George Strait something.
Mom, get that group.
Oh, that's terrible.
Andy, stop.
Oh, Andy.
Don't look on the back.
Do what, John Garsh? Do
this. I don't need a book by John.
Hashtag's off. You need to take it before you drop it.
Oh, Andy, is there anything else in this bag?
I don't know. You can look. There might be a pen wrapped up in some paper. Sorry.
Oh, Andy, thanks. Is this
you? Didn't look at the card.
Yeah.
Oh, big deal.
To Mom from Daniel and Andy.
Big deal, Daniel.
Oh, Andy, you spent a lot of money on this.
That was nothing. $12 and then. Almost $12. He paid
$4. Urinating and drunk on love.
Love
you. Ew.
That's what it says.
Daniel.
It says it right there. Just featuring urinating and drunk on love.
Urinating.
Did you buy your mother an ugly tape, Jennifer?
Urinating.
Where is the newspaper?
Hey.
No, Daniel.
I want to hear everybody wish Mama happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
say happy birthday, Mom. Give Mom a hug.
You just let it go, woman. And you act like one, too.
I think I'm supposed to look like a woman. You better be glad I look like
stop.
A woman. Who wants a little piece of angel food cake?
Daniel?
It's coming out.
Don't you love it when we fight?
Daniel, you're gonna get
hurt.
Y'all
are gonna get hurt on my birthday.
Now.
Get up.
Alright,
now,
don't
you think
it's time to stop,
guys?
Got you
last. Andy, do you want a piece?
Yes,
ma'am.
Daniel,
do you want a piece?
Yes.
I'm gonna break your. I am gonna break your. Would you get some other plates?
I'm gonna put my watch down. I'm about to hit you.
Well, happy birthday. What in the world is this thing here? Look at these guys. Goodness gracious. Hey, boy. Now.
Ah! For a second!
Hey, are you the three musketeers?
Musketeers.
I think you're musketeers. You look like mice. Hey. Andrew, what in the world are you, boy? Mortimouse. The Three Musketeers. Andrew, what are you, boy?
The Grim Reaper.
It's a hideous costume. Oh, my lordy, Daniel, take your mask off. You're going to break the camera, boy. I was disappointed you didn't ride your unicycle this year. But I understand. I didn't want to get hurt.
Basketball trials.
He wants his ball. Wah, wah, wah. You wear your diapers today?
Can't have them done, so why can't I have them?
Just don't worry about it. Now tell me how you're
roach was eating on it. Andrew, bad dude costume. What does he get for his costume?
I don't know. He'd have fun. We gotta take him trick or treating a little bit around the neighborhood. You can only trick or treat for 6 days.
What's really dead here today? Dead.
Jennifer's not playing today? She has basketball?
Baby.
Where are they? Okay.
Hey, Deej. That kid from Avon Park, he's got to be from Avon Park. That's cute. Andrew, Daniel, get the mask.
Thank you.
All right, guys, are we ready? Everybody say trick or treat. Let's practice.
Oh, come on.
Is Megan wearing a dress under that thing?
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, Megan.
Okay, guys.
So funny.
Oh, you got a really scary mask.
Yes, it's my newest one.
Okay. All right, let's go, guys. Let's hit the road. It's beggar's night.
Come on. If I hold this, I'm getting the goodies.
Ooh. I'll hold it.
Okay, Megan.
I
guess what we should have had here was a skull or a monster's head or something, or a witch's brew pot or something.
Heart coming back.
I like it because it's small. You can only get a little bit in.
Oh, I wish you weren't in fucking mind, don't you?
We are or not?
My stuff probably fell up. No, I'm not.
Go to Mr. Peanut's house.
No. My goodness, we're not trick-or-treating this year, are we, Megan?
He won't take his candy bucket.
Andy, you've got to have your bucket or you can't get your treats in it.
I'll hold them with my hand. I'll bring them. I'll stick them in the bucket.
Okay, we'll go then. Try it.
Don't
be grouchy. And be sure to say the right words. What do y'all say?
Hey,
that's neat, isn't it?
Yeah, one little girl came by and did it, and she thought.
You're not going trick or treating?
No.
Okay. Andy's taller than you.
Bye, Helena. Did you say thank you, guys?
Thank you.
Well, that's the wrong time to say it, Andy.
I think
over here to the Millers. That's a bad looking cloud up there.
Well, that won't get too wet. Megan!
Now y'all trick or treat, you guys.
Oh, this is kind of what they open the door and say, trick or treat!
Now, why don't kids do that anymore? I remember running up the house and,
oh, we'll trick or treat!
Pizza in the front. Oh, who is that?
You can see your better light.
Daddy.
Oh, okay.
This is as good as Christmas.
Help. It's hard to do with help.
What are you looking for?
Not looking for something.
Boy, this is weird. This is strange, Andy.
Hey. How do you make this stuff spin?
Back up, dog.
Oh, she's doing it. Yeah. Tape.
Oh, they have bags with the candles. Lumineers. And trick or treat.
Andy, what are you this year?
The Grim Reaper.
Okay. Oh, Miggy got lazy on us.
Where are your shoes? Well, we're just going as a beggar pumpkin. And your hat.
Oh, I smell food.
Mm-hmm.
I smell fish.
Oh, gosh, yeah, fish fry.
I think I'm going to say trick or treat.
Fish?
Yeah. Oh, good.
Yeah. Yeah, trick or treat.
I want a trick or treat for supper.
Boy,
it smells good.
Are you Miggy, maybe?
How's
she doing over at Really good. She likes it.
We only got there.
We want to go 5 days or just a few?
5 days.
If you want to go 5 days, then you'd probably never get her there.
I'll probably out trick or treat.
She stayed home.
Last week.
She was sick.
Yeah, I know it.
She didn't
want to
go back.
A car ranger! Oh, yeah.
Red thing down.
Yes, Daddy, your amendment number 3 is limiting the internet fishing. People are at levels. Last week, passing out brochures to vote on
Vote no on it?
No, there's the bumper sticker saying vote yes to limit marine net fishing.
Yeah.
Well, the only thing they use that for is mullet.
The fishermen are wanting.
Knock on the door, guys.
Did you say thank you?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
So where are we going next?
Show me one of those Power Ranger kicks. All right. Okay, we ready?
Hello, there's a couple of kids.
There's a couple of spooks down there.
Costume. That's a good costume.
Do you think Pat Franklin's home?
I imagine.
Yeah, her screen door's open. We can go.
Got you on tape.
Oh, well, thank you. If I'd known that, I'd have worn my outfit.
Well, you could have at least taken your mask off.
Well, you know, I didn't want to scare the kids too much. Have you inherited some here this evening?
Yeah.
One. They got first place.
Another Grim Reaper.
All right.
Oh, I don't know if that's who you were talking about.
Yeah, Matt Bryan.
Yes.
In the yellow and the pink one are there. They said they were trying to beat us up.
Are they okay?
I don't know. Are they
here? We have one sword.
Megan gets excited when she thinks people are home and they're standing.
I think Avon Park, they call this Beggar's Night.
Well, they kind of are begging, aren't they?
They what? What do y'all say?
Thank you! Yes, go to bed.
Andy, you're going to have to get better at that.
I said thank you.
Oh, you did? Before I said it?
Yes.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I said thank you. I ran off.
Okay.
That's your home. Holy, that's my candy bar.
Nobody's home, huh?
No.
Okay. We got us a pumpkin, or is it a big orange?
Pumpkin.
Okay.
This is a pumpkin.
Look at this little witch that rocks up on the...
Well, we went to Ed Cossack's, and he had that.
Oh, really?
He really enjoys his little witch. Well, he's got more.
Thank you.
I got airheads.
What?
I got airheads.
I
Oh, they're airheads. Those are. Boy, I tell you.
Oh, this says ocean over here.
Yeah, okay.
Stop for a minute and the mosquitoes start flocking around you.
Yeah, I've got a few that bit me.
Oh, look at the gray.
That's good. For sale.
He's in, baby.
Oh, they got some.
A 9-year-old got you, beat you by several years.
What happened to you? Well, I saw a little ad in the paper.
You're not giving out any ratchet sets or anything, are you?
No ratchet.
Oh, well, heck. I say trick or treat, but.
My dog's tied up.
Yeah, that you wanted to get some Halloween.
Yes, Halloween.
A great advertising, though.
Let's go over there.
And again, I'd have more trick-or-treaters than anybody in the county.
Thank you for the
gift. Gwendolyn, get out of the middle of the road, please. Over here. Mommy!
I'm soaking hot in that.
Yes, you are soaking hot in that.
Didn't remember. Hey, what's going on over here?
Hi. How's Matthew? He's pretty good. He got home yesterday. He's bald, but he's pretty good.
I'll film you.
No, I don't want you to do anything. You just stand and talk. That's okay. You can say, this is your daddy's voice when he was 35. What, didn't he sound good at 35? This is your daddy's voice.
Dad, help!
Good girl.
Mommy,
wait for Andy.
Andy.
Yes, wait for your Andy.
That's 24 Christmas lights next year.
No.
Mm-hmm. I decided this year, by the time I get them up, this Christmas is over. I'm going to put them up right 1st of November. And enjoy them.
Well, this is my youngest one. He's 9.
Hello, Danny.
That is a wonderful mask. It's very frightening.
Oh, I know. Listen, I could really do it because I can pull these out and really make it look great.
She's got hands.
I need to. Yes, here we are. This is for all the brothers.
Oh, thank you.
Trick or treat. You got any Budweiser?
Yeah, I have even better than that. We just finished the champagne. Sorry, folks.
I got a Miller Lite.
And where's little?
Uh-oh, Mickey Mouse and some cowboys. And
I wondered when we had it over this way, if you were going to be around.
Minnie Mouse!
Well, what are you doing here? Have you got, and a sister, too.
Aren't they cute? They're all out walking.
Look at her. She's got a Minnie Mouse flashlight.
Where's your mom and dad?
Oh, how cute.
Oh, there she is.
I have rings. I have spider rings for you. Emily, how about a spider?
Oh, hi.
How are we doing?
Good, how are you doing?
Okay, Tex.
That really sounds like Barbara. I don't know why.
This is my youngest.
Hey, little one.
One more chance. You can tell because she looks just like mommy. And my older one's over there.
Oh, is that your older one there? Oh, okay.
That's Destiny.
Yeah. I didn't even recognize you when she went by me.
Miss America.
These are some of my former children out here.
All of us.
Pat Welke. This is my daughter. Yeah. This is
my daughter.
Yes, I am. This is my daughter.
And this is another daughter. And this is the
third. Well, she adopts everybody.
I know. Such a big family. These are our grandkids, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I bet Christmas is fun.
Well, guys, I think this about puts a damper on the old trick-or-treating with the rain coming down.
We thought you went to get the car.
Well, that would have been nice, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would have
well,
been.
Well, thanks for reminding me.
Thank you. four categories that we are adding people in remembrance to. The 1949 CSA football team picture will be added this year. Mr. John Freeland, Mr. James Tavernier, longtime coaches and administrators, will be added. Buddy Garbo, a first-team All-State baseball selection, along with Gabe White, a first-team All-State baseball selection, will be added. Jerry Heston, a first-team All-American, our first-team All-State baseball selection, and an All-American, will also be added. Tony Markham, last year's state pole vault champion, will be added. But tonight we're here for a special reason. We honor two Sebring graduates who have made their mark in professional baseball by officially retiring their jersey tonight, which will hang on the Wall of Fame in the gym lobby. Down on the field, representing Sebring High School is the principal, Mr. Dwayne Wendler. Representing the Sebring Athletic Department is the athletic director, Mr. Gary Rapp. Representing the Sebring Firemen Incorporated is their vice president, Mr. Skip Adams. Our first and representing as the name of the official presentation is our superintendent of schools, Mr. Richard Farmer. Our first honoree, Mr. James Hurst, attended Sebring High School from 1981 to 1985. He went on to play at South Florida Community College and then to Florida Southern, where he was a member of their national championship team. After graduation, James was a draft selection of the Seattle Mariners. However, success was not easily achieved, and eventually the Seattle organization released him. James never gave up. Through hard work, perseverance, he achieved the second opportunity, and this past April made his Major League debut in historic Yankee Stadium as a pitcher for the Texas Rangers. Are his parents, Mr. and Mrs. James and Bernhardt, along with his sister and niece, Sheila and Rebecca. Congratulations, James Hurst. Our second honoree, Gabe White, attended Sebring from 1986 to 1990. Gabe was an all-around athlete, and he lettered in football, wrestling, and baseball. He was a first-team All-State selection in baseball, and that summer, Gabe became a first-round draft selection of the Montreal Expos Baseball Club. Gabe rose through the Expos minor league system, gradually becoming one of their top 50 prospects by achieving All-Star status in double and triple A. This past summer, he made his Major League debut by defeating the Colorado Rockies in Montreal. Accompanying Gabe tonight are his father and mother, Mr. and Mrs. George White, brother Kyle, his wife, and his sister Wendy. Congratulations, Gabe. We are proud of both of you.
Okay, coach, no time on the clock. Referees are taking the field. Yeah, I would tend to say bring them on any time now and warm them up a little bit.
Come here. Come here. Because I want to talk to you. Come here right now. Come here right now. But so help me, I'll stand out there in a minute.
Just go along with him, okay?
Come here. We're getting a moment here with Jennifer before she goes on her first official car date with Chucky.
Not really.
Chucky, what's his name? Mark.
You better put it up right now.
I think Mark has arrived.
Put it up right now, Dad.
Front door.
Put it up right now. I'm serious.
Come here, Jennifer. Jennifer. I have to have a talk with you. We just got back from our first car date.
If you say so.
How was it?
What?
How was our car date?
It was nice.
Did you drive safely?
Yes.
Did you make turns like you do and slam everybody against the sides of the car?
I don't take turns like that.
Jennifer was very considerate tonight.
She was very considerate of what?
She got Mark to wait with her and waited outside the theater with Janet.
And Christy.
And Christy Robinson until Janet's father came.
Ooh. Ooh. So, how was the date?
It was nice.
It was nice.
For the third time?
That was the second.
You saw it three times.
No, I only saw it one other time before that. I saw it with Stephanie.
You saw it with Janet.
You've seen it three times.
I didn't see it a second time, Mom. You saw it with Stephanie, then you saw it with
Janet. No, I didn't see it with Janet. I wanted to, but I didn't. Okay. She wanted a bubblegum shrimp t-shirt.
No, but I want shrimp.
I'm hungry.
Shrimps.
You
ever been on a
shrimp
boat?
You want them fried? You want them sauteed?
Well, I'm glad that you had your first car date, possibly your last, until you reached the old age of 21. And why wouldn't you let me film Mark tonight?
Dad, because you would embarrass me.
Mark could hear everything going on in here.
Yes.
So what did Mark say about it?
What were y'all doing in there? What did he say, Jennifer?
Nothing really. He just said your dad had the video camera. Turn that off.
Oh. Well, okay, if you say so, it's off now.
No, it's not. Here it comes.
Good night, Jen.
Put a date on it? Fill the hole. Fill the hole. We dug this thing out single-handed.
Went to this fancy place in Banner Elk that he always eats and bought this homemade carrot cake. $3.95.
Hello, Andrew. Hello, Andrew.
Are you done with these onions?
Quit that. I got that.
Lots of high top left triangles.
Don't take a picture of me.
I'm not. You know I wouldn't take a picture of you.
Excuse me.
This is a
What? You got to have armor.
Well, I think Channel Lady is here.
You might could tell us some good stories.
Happy Thanksgiving, Danny.
Oh, what an ugly old tongue that is.
Look at Nikki's
boy.
I don't know how to come down and sit by Hill. Yeah. You can sit
We won't have to holler at Daddy here.
Yeah, you're right. You're at least five. You want to be with your wife. I'll let you go. George, get back in here.
Say that again. You're hitting that, George.
Hey, Georgia. Get over here.
We're going to wait till the line dies down.
All right.
Eggs over there.
But I was kind of frustrated with the whole thing.
What did you say? So we can remember you when we're old and can't remember anything else. Is that fun? You like it? Yeah. Ooh, open-faced turkey with gravy. That sounds good, doesn't it? So does a turkey sandwich.
I hate to tell you this, but there's no such game called Earthworm Jim.
Yes, there is. Not in the catalog. But it's a
Jim, like J-I-M. Earthworm Jim. Did you see him watching Ren and Stimpy?
He might be watching Ren and Stimpy.
It's on for 8 hours. I'm staying out there.
8 hours you're gonna be out here? Did we have fun yesterday?
Sergeant Stimpy up at Mustang.
I thought we had fun. We're all kind of cleaned up today.
Jimmy, do you want open-faced turkey with hot
Daniel, did you have fun yesterday? What are you watching on TV?
Football.
I don't know, but who?
Akron State and Youngstown.
Was this a good game?
Yeah.
I want to let you know you did a fantastic job yesterday. Have I told you that?
No.
I think everybody enjoyed. What are you doing? Well, where's your nickel? Well, you shouldn't be doing that. That's not the, you might as well just put it in the refrigerator. You don't have the thrill of turning the knob and rotating the machine.
Turn your knob and rotate your machine.
Oh, sounds good.